Hi guys, nice to see you again and thank you for watching Cook with Tan Italian. Today, again, charcuterie. Oh, a lot of you ask for charcuterie and I'm happy to do. It's my hobby, I love it. Today we're going to make something very classic Italian, pancetta. And as well, it's easy to do. Always think where you're gonna put in the fridge because this is gonna keep in the fridge around couple months, okay? Easy, we're gonna cure it. We need just salt and pepper. I put 35 grams of salt per kilo and 10 grams pepper per kilo, okay? First, inside please, everything. Yes, man. Pepper inside, please. Oh, thank you very much. And now we're gonna cure it. Sorry, the peppers. The pepper. Of course, the belly is with skin. Sorry, guys, the pepper. Okay, try to cure. And this is gonna be in the fridge 7-8 days, okay? Try to put everywhere. Guys, when put everywhere, I show you the next step, okay? Guys, the belly is cured everywhere, okay? Now, the next step is this. Try to find something to leave the belly in this position because a lot liquid gonna come in, okay? We try to leave it like that, and plus, we need some, Enrico, help me, some
air
around here, okay? Okay, now the job is done. We're gonna leave this in the fridge at least 7 days, but every single day, we have to do this 360 degree, and we have, because the belly gonna dry and all the liquid from any side they're gonna get out, okay? And one day we have to turn it from the skin, okay? Well, now this going in the fridge, maybe tomorrow I show you to move it, and well, see you tomorrow, okay? Guys, one day is gone. Now, look already how much liquid start losing, you see? And now what we have to do every day, just this. And that's it. Because we're gonna make sure I make dry from all the side. And one day gonna be from the other side. The skin up, okay? And always guys, if you like, share with friend, subscribe if you can on channel, and check our website, cookwithanitalian.com, okay? I show you the progress, okay? See you soon, bye-bye. So, guys, 1 week ago, the pancetta is cured, the liquid lost, well, was more, I just pour it. Now, you know, still in this situation, now, we're gonna wash it. Who use water? Who use water? Who use vinegar? Who use wine, red or white? I use
Beer.
Okay. We. There you go. Empty. Tea. Inside. All. Yeah. We put all beer inside. Put all in la pancetta. Un po' sopra la pancetta, lì. Yeah. Well done. Oh, grazie, thank you very much. And now guys, we wash everything. And when it's washed all the way, we're gonna dry it, okay? And I show you the next step soon, okay? Okay, guys, look, it's washed. I wash, do the best you can. And now we're gonna dry it. Take a cloth, the towel, and dry. Very good, okay? When it's dry everywhere, I show you the next step, okay? the pancetta is dry, clean, and beautiful. It's very nice. Now, the next step, we're gonna cure again this. And we need, I put here 3 teaspoons of sea salt, fine. 3 teaspoons of sugar, brown sugar. 3 nutmeg, of course, 3 teaspoons. 1.5 teaspoons of garlic. 3 teaspoons of black pepper powder. 2 bay leaves. Now, the very important, before we cure, we're gonna, from this side, well, careful with the, for your hands, we're gonna make all. Because the skin is quite hard, and we're gonna put the string, because this we're gonna make a nice like this. Okie dokie. Okay, it's gonna be like this. It's gonna be like this couple months at least. And this is for my friend Brian. Brian, if this pancetta gonna be very nice, you're gonna try it, okay? Now, Enrico, please, put all the spicy inside here, per piacere, any. Start from this, okay? Bay leaves inside, thank you. Pepper, black pepper, thank you. Garlic inside, thank you. Brown sugar, and salt.
Sea salt.
Sea salt, thank you very much, Enrico. You help me very so much. Okay, now we mix everything. You will mix? Okay, mix very well. Oh, thank you very much. And we going to cure this again. Okay, thank you very much, Enrico. Now it's the same stuff. We put on and cure everyone, okay? Take your time, no rush. That's it. When this is all cure, going to be in room temperature for at least 48 hours. See you when it's cured, okay? Okay, guys, look at it. It's again cured everywhere. Try to put very nice here in the hole, you know, like this, inside, and on the skin, put it, but the skin, really, we can not cured properly, because the skin, anyway, is not like me. Now, this pancetta, like I said before, gonna be in room temperature around, well, we need around 19 degrees, but room temperature at least for 48 hours, and put some tray underneath, because going to leak, okay? See you in 48 hours, I'm gonna show you next step. Anyway, next step gonna be in the fridge, okay? See you in 48 hours. After 48 hours, you're gonna have something like that, already start dry. Now this going in the fridge around 2 months. I let you know later, okay? I just put this here, like this, between, and close it, okay? See you in 2 months. Okay, guys. After 48 hours, start dry, nice like that. Now going in the fridge, couple months, for 8 weeks. But I let you know better. And this go here, in the fridge, I put here, like this, and that's it. See you in 2 months, ciao. Okay guys, I'm so excited. After 3 months, the pancetta is ready. Pancetta is my favorite. Salume or charcuterie. Huh? In the fridge is unusually to do that. It's very, very not easy, but it's possible. My pancetta, after three months, look how hard it is very hard. And the smell is amazing. Well, we love it because I did that as I make dirty the floor, and my wife, Susie, she said, you're gonna clean it. Okay, don't te preoccupare, Susie. I clean it, okay? Now we're going to try it.
Charcuterie.
Okay, now look how hard is. This is a masterpiece, guys. Now is the moment to try. And this, if it's good, I think 99.9% yes, my friend Brian gonna have some of this, okay? But I gonna test it, okay? We do. Wow. Okay. Oh, look at that. Oh, yes, yes. Look at that. Oh. Something very, very spectacular. Now it's time to try it, okay? You hear how dry this? Okay. Now we cut, skin off, and now we try to. It's like butter.
Really?
Oh mio dio. Vuoi assaggiare, Enrico?
No, it's sticky.
Huh? No, look at that. Now, guys, the smell, wow, is amazing. Wait, guys. È un capolavoro, it's a masterpiece. Guys, it's spectacular. Absolutely stunning. Wow, you cannot find anywhere. Very, very, very nice. The best is to try it, like Italian style, with bread. You know that?
That's so boring.
With bread, and I try again. Guys, devo dire che tu è un capolavoro. Wow. Okay, guys, I want, this is cured, like if you follow the recipe, it's 3 months in the fridge. It's hard to block the fridge, but for this, you can do it. It's absolutely delicious. Now, la pancetta è questa. If you like, fill it up and follow us. Ciao!